Having just made a big decision, youth will now discover everything they can about their chosen issue. Step 3 guides you through policy and community practice research about your chosen issue. In this step, students will research relevant local policies, community practices, and engage stakeholders. These are important aspects to focus on in order to gather a full understanding of your issue. Take time to define the meaning of policies, practices, and stakeholders before beginning research. A policy is a rule put in place by the government, an organization, or individual. For example, the speed limit is 35 miles per hour on Main Street. You can think of a policy as how things are supposed to be done. Community practices are what people actually do. For example, people tend to drive 45 miles per hour on Main Street. Community members may or may not follow policies. That is something that should be investigated during the research process. A stakeholder is a person or organization that cares about this issue in some way. Their opinion may agree or disagree with your group, and that's okay. Once youth understand the areas to focus research, allow time for them to think of burning questions that will spark specific areas of inquiry that interest them. We have graphic organizers to help them stay on track. Consider these organizers living documents that can be added to as Step 3 progresses. Questions that youth may want to ask include, why have some methods of addressing this issue failed in the past? Who is responsible for enforcing policies related to this issue? What is the history of this issue in my community? Now that everyone knows what questions they want to ask, search for the needed information by working together to engage stakeholders, conduct interviews and surveys, host a panel discussion, and safely scour the internet. As students identify and speak to stakeholders, they can keep track of their information by using a stakeholder web. Using a variety of methods ensures that you get a well-rounded picture of your issue. Engaging stakeholders with varying viewpoints helps youth understand that environmental issues are complex and can help build empathy for others. After thorough research has been conducted, everyone should come together as a group to review what has been learned about the policies and practices relevant to the chosen issue. Youth will need to synthesize their research in preparation for choosing one policy or practice to focus on changing in Step 4. The policies and practices related to our issue handout is helpful in organizing thoughts during this class discussion. It helps youth keep track of which policies and practices are important to them. Transitioning between Step 3 and Step 4 is a great time to reflect. You are about to move from discussing your issue to working on solutions. Take a moment to allow youth to think about the work they have accomplished and what they hope for the future. Students will be ready to move on from Step 3 if they have researched policies and community practices related to their issue. They have used multiple research methods to gather data. They have interacted with more than one stakeholder. They have synthesized their research to debrief what they have learned. Congratulations, you're ready to move on to Step 4, goal and strategy selection. All of the materials referenced in this video and more can be found at earthforceresources.org.